This is Arrochar and Tarbet station, opened in 1894 by the West Highland Railway. Used to be a shuttle running up and down from here to Craig and Doran, with stations in between such as Gairloch Head. That lasted until 1964. Nowadays, the station sees about 15,000 passenger journeys a year. It lies roughly equidistant between the two villages of Tarbet and Arrochar. The sidings here were used for transporting timber until the recession hit. Are still used for engineering purposes.